Swimming in the Ala Wai? That's the goal of a new project in Waikiki. The Genki Ala Wai project plans to clean up the canal using what's called Genki balls. They're made of mud that contain effective microorganisms, and they sink to the bottom of the canal to eat up the sludge. The hope is to make the canal fishable and swimmable within 7 years. The technology was developed by a Japanese professor, and it's already in use in Japan.